Hi, welcome to Car Safety Rules. We're going to do a couple videos of things that you can do and you cannot do. So, let's get started. The first thing that you have to do is put your seatbelt on. That's the first safety rule. Always wear your seatbelt, or that will happen. If you have trash, put it like here or right here. Don't just throw it out the window like this.
I'm gonna throw it!
Don't do that. Never throw trash out the window. You might cause traffic jam. A way to distract yourself is reading a book like this. Now I'll show you what you don't have to do in a vehicle. Never do that. Never do that. Now look. Wait until the car is stopped. For example. Wait until the car is fully stopped. Then take off your seatbelt and open the door. And then close it. For example. So that is what you do when the car is fully stopped. See you in the next video.